My bet is it's connected to that music box we saw.
We have to go back to that room then.
Claire!
What?
Don't you see them? Let's get going.
There could be anything hiding in here.
You're right.
Give me a break.
You know, cute when you're scared.
Shut up.
Door.
Which means someone really doesn't want anyone to go inside.
Where's it gone? Check that out! I think we did well!
This leads
to whatever secrets they don't want us to discover.
attacked this island upon hearing the news of an awakening. But it seems it was a pretense.
Steve!
Who is it?
Though, ironically, I feel you will lead me to the truth regardless. Chris's little sister.
You're nothing more than a coward! Show yourself, damn it!
He mentioned my brother's name. Who was that?
Later. Right now, we need to focus on how to get off this island.
This is creepy. I know Alfred is here, somewhere.
Someone should fire their interior decorator.
Veronica. The Veronica virus. No. I can't. I can't remember anymore. My head is ready to explode. Alexia!
Please don't be so hard on yourself, brother. We can still have much fun playing our game.
Did you hear that?
Yeah, she is alive after all. I knew something was wrong.
Let's finish this. Nobody's here?
There's probably another hidden passage in here somewhere.
Maybe. Let's look for one. This place is full of toys. Why would he need these? What is this room for?
This doesn't look like a study to me. It's just a toy room.
Isn't he too old for toys?
That's far enough. So, finally meet Claire Redfield. I am Alexia Ashford, and on behalf of my brother, I will now say goodbye. This is where you two are going to die.
Alfred was playing two roles all by himself.
He couldn't bear the fact that his sister was dead.
What is this key for?
I guess we'll find out when we reach the airport.
How dare you destroy my world! But you did remind me of one very important thing. I no longer need these toys.
What now?
The self-destruct system has been activated. All facilities on the island will be terminated. Please evacuate the premises immediately.
Terminated? It can't be serious!
Sounds like playtime's over. Let's get out of here.
Yeah.
Hey, guys. Y'all came to say goodbye?
Die!
okay in here.
Wait, there's something down there.
I can't see anything from here.
It might be too risky to go down.
You want to stay here forever?
No way.
Way.
Are you sure?
Trust me!
Look out!
Shit! Another one of his foot soldiers?
Run!
Three more! This island.
Wait, something is wrong here.
We don't have time. Let's go.
Code Veronica in progress.
Claire!
Open gate 2B for takeoff.
I knew you would lead me to the truth.
Okay, now we get the hell off this damn island.
You've taken my plane. It will only prove for more entertainment.
What was that?
Something is stuck to the pontoon!
I'll go back to the cargo room and take a look.
Thank you.
do now?
The seaplane carrying Steve and Claire began to descend and made an emergency landing at an unknown facility. A forgotten site. It was just yet another playground.
Are you all right?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Latitude 82 degrees 17 minutes south. We're at the South Pole!
What?
This doesn't look like a tropical island. I don't think this'll do us much good anymore.
What is this place? Doesn't look like anyone's been around for a while.
Another one of Umbrella's facilities? We need to find a way out of here before we freeze to death.
Right. Wait. Look!
Right.
Be careful. You hear that?
Uh-huh. And I don't think it's the welcoming party.
It's too dark.
Do you want to go back? Dead end.
Can we get down there?
Let's find out. We can't go through here. It's locked. Claire, look at this.
Alexander Ashley. That thing was Alfred's father?
What the hell is going on? One thing is clear now.
Yeah, this place is definitely an umbrella facility.
Looks like someone's too shy to come out. Damn it! Where's it hiding? So tough after all, huh?
Stay sharp!
Okay.
There.
Let's go around them.
Okay.
Thank you.
outside. It's colder here.
There's an echo. How deep is this thing?
This one's locked too. Look! There's another one! Awakening. What does that mean?
I don't know. The guy was insane.
He said, the Queen's awakening.
That doesn't sound good. Let's hurry.
Okay.
must have come this way. Tired of chasing us?
I hope so.
This is it.
Thank you. Ted?
Yeah. It's all right now. Claire, let's go. It's time to get out of here once and for all.
Forgive me, Alexia. I thought I could finish them alone. Awaken from your slumber and bring forth the great Veronica.
Our lucky day! The key's in it!
Steve!
Once Chris disappeared after the mansion incident, he was near impossible to track down. But using my newfound position in the government, I eventually discovered his location. I would have contacted his sister, but she was a ghost herself. So I turned my search over to Claire then, and eventually learned of her confinement on Rockford Island. I shared this information with Chris, and he asked me to arrange a rescue mission before he set off on his own to find her.
Claire! Claire!
I've been so worried.
You kidding me? I thought tough girls like you didn't get worried.
What happened? How did you get here?
Leon contacted me.
Leon? You know him?
Yeah. He tracked me down right after you went missing. Look, Claire, we can talk about this later, but we gotta get out of here first.
Wait, Steve. He's here somewhere. We can't leave without him. You're Alexia Ashford.
Oh, you know my name.
I thought you were dead.
No, I've just been hibernating for 15 years to become one with the Veronica virus.
Veronica virus?
I still have some experiments to perform. Would you care to play along? Your friend awaits you in the Colosseum. You don't want to be late.
Hey, stop!
You gotta be kidding me.
What's wrong?
Uh. This guy's gotta hire a new decorator.
What do you mean?
This palace. The same one in Raccoon City. At least I'll know my way around.
Injected me with something. I think it's the Veronica virus. She wants to test me, see if I'll obey her orders. Claire, she wants me to kill you.
Steve!
I won't. Kill you!
Where is he? Hold on. We're gonna get you out of here.
No. I'm not gonna make it. You know that. The virus is in me. There's no turning back.
No. You're coming with us.
Claire.
I'm gonna go plant this in the power room.
I'm coming with you. It's time this ended. Alexia has to be stopped. I'm gonna finish this, Steve. And then we'll all be free.
We'll need to get to the control room first.
Why are there so many ants around? Experiment at the Colosseum was so much fun, don't you think? Though I guess sometimes a worker ant will turn on his queen. Chris! Are you okay? Oh, that's right. You two are brother and sister, aren't you? I had a brother once, too. He really wasn't much fun. He couldn't even wake me up on time. But I've released him of all his responsibilities. You think everyone in this world is here to serve you, don't you? Serve me? No. I think everyone else is here to serve my experiments. Now, let's start our exciting experiment, shall we? Bad rats aren't meant to run away, you know. How amusing!
If you are seeing this message, that can only mean that Code Veronica has reached a critical stage.
Father.
The year is 1983, and I am afraid that my only daughter has become obsessed with the Veronica virus. She has even got to the point of experimenting on her own body. My daughter dreams of unleashing this thing into the world. This last step is the only way I can think of to help her. Whether you are on Umbrella's side or not, please help her.
Even though it was he who created my brother and I, but he was such a miserable old man.
Yeah. going down easy, is she?
Veronica virus, despite Chris's best efforts, was procured by Wesker. He secured Steve's body, which had been infected, and was able to extract the virus, leading to its reappearance in South America. The virus continues to grow, altering its form, strengthening perpetually, until the day comes when it can be destroyed.